I love when you start dating somebody new too, and you're like trying to figure out what is cool in the relationship, like what you can get away with, what you like. And so I was like, hey, have you ever, you know, like choked a woman before? And he was like, oh, like this? And I was like, never both hands, never both hands. That is a murder. I was like, have you ever put a finger in the butt? And he looked at me super serious and goes, I think I do enough for you. The frat boys are rioting right now. Oh my God. There's also a weird thing right now where a lot of men are like, I don't like going down on women. And I'm like, what? Like, it's this weird trend. A lot of men are complaining about it now. DJ Khaled. Yes, yes, but are you good at it? There's this article DJ Khaled put out where he was bragging about the fact that he wouldn't go down on his wife. I'm like, you put this in print? What are you doing? That's crazy. I think there should, like, his men are just like, I don't like it. It's not for me. I'm like, hey man, it's not cilantro. Eat it, okay? There should be a rule. If you're the type of dude that doesn't like to go down on a woman, you should only be allowed to drive a PT Cruiser. Let the punishment fit the crime. And if you don't like foreplay, you get the kind with the shitty wood paneling on the side, too.